All right. Now, the second situation is, all right, you already have some data. And in the most simple example, this would be this will be some sort of values in Excel, in an Excel range, a range of cells. So now I already have some actual data in my plan by month. And if you simply select this table, you can just click inside and do the same thing here. Insert chart. Okay, now you have created the chart from your existing data. Okay, again, completely straightforward. You get the same chart which is linked to those values. All right, not only that, the values, you can create visuals also from Excel tables. So now let's convert this range in Excel to an Excel table. The fastest way to do that is to press Control T. Okay, so Control T in Excel will convert your Excel ranges to an Excel table. So if you are not using Excel tables, then I strongly recommend you start doing that. So I'll convert this. My table has headers, so I'll leave this check mark on. Okay, confirm. And now I have the same data in an Excel table. All right, now the Zebra BI visuals will work beautifully with Excel tables. And the advantage of using Excel tables in Excel is that they are much more flexible and dynamic. So first of all, for example, if I resize the area, the source data, the chart will react, okay, because my selection is now smaller, only up until July, okay? So it's completely flexible.